That's dope. Oh yeah, you gotta pick up Elizabeth.
Oh, this boss looks cool as fuck!
Let's go, big boy. Blah, blah. Oh shit. You and me ain't got nothing. Okay. What a better gun. I did upgrade it. I just needed a gun that'll let me keep my distance on this boss. Like, that's the biggest issue I was having with this boss, is like keeping my distance on it, right? And if I have to get close to him with a shotgun, it wasn't cutting it. I have no idea. When I tried to play it multiplayer yesterday, it was fucking hard as shit. But somebody told me that the game scales with the people in the game, so I don't know if it was hard because it was just scaling really high with the people that were in the game with me. glug, 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 glug. Nah, dude, you have to fire. There's no way you can play this game melee at all. My melee weapon, I can't even get near this guy to melee him. I'm sure people like Hobbs and shit will find a way to do it. But I don't personally think there's a way to do it. I'm probably wrong though. Guys, yeah, but he's saying like to never fire a bullet at all. Oh my god, please, please! Heal, bitch! Alright, I melee'd that guy. It was an accident. That was an actual accident. For a big good luck, bro. Yo, later, bro. Thanks for lurking. Hanging out. Easy boy. You playing alone? What up, Emerald? Long time no see. How are you? Am I playing alone? Yeah, right now. I'm just kind of going through the game alone. Have you been playing it? I'm good. Hell yeah. I totally like read your Twitter and stuff here and there.